What's up, guys? D-Styles here, BJunkies.tv. And today we are going to talk about a technique that I use a lot. It is a combo, two chirps followed by two baby tips. All right. And it's as easy as it pretty much sounds. Two chirps followed by two little baby tips. Just like that. And then it just repeats. That's it right there. And what's nice about this scratch is when you do it fast or double time, it gives the illusion that you're doing a lot more, you know? So yes, the chirps are a little bit more difficult because they're very precise, but the rest of the scratch, these little tip babies are open fader, so you're not doing nothing right there, so you get to rest a little bit, and then it goes back to the chirps. So it's two chirps, fader is open, and then two little tip babies, just like that, back to the chirps. So just remember, the chirp scratch is an open fader scratch, right? Starts open, ends open, so it's... two tip babies, and then two more chirps. And that's the scratch right there. Now, if you're having a hard time doing the little tips, you can just practice those by just doing drills like this. So I'm using the empty space, the blank space right before the ah. So my scratch is at 12 o'clock. I'm using that little 11:45 section. There's nothing right there. And there's the scratch. So it's... you can just practice that and do drills if doing the little tips are difficult for you. But once you want to combo with the chirps, it's pretty easy. It's just... and just remember that those little tips are very, very micro movements, micro babies. Just like that. And that's all it is. Without the fader. Two chirps, right? Two babies. Tip babies. And that's all it is. Let's do it this over a beat now. Alright guys, so let's add the fader. Now faster. Now faster. So just remember those little tips. Those are probably the ones that are going to give some of you guys a little bit of trouble. If you guys want to do drills on those, you can just do those all day. Right? So when you combo it, you know, it's just... Oh, fuck. So when you combo it, it's just... Oh, jeez. So when you combo it, it's just like this. All right, guys, so that is the two chirps into two tip baby scratch. What you want to do, remember, is practice it slow and get it real nice and clean and work your way towards double time tempo. I think what's real important is how you get the little tips in there. That might be a little bit tricky, you know, because you're comboing chirps with the fader and then two little micro babies without the fader, going back into two more chirps with the fader. So just learning that, using the fader, leaving the fader open and doing just record movement back into fader work might be a little bit tricky, but as long as you do it slow, you'll get it down. So practice that. I'm gonna make some drills and make sure you guys do the drills, all right? Talk to you guys soon.